by the politics via all the bigotry. Pessimists who only care for currency and infamy. If they ever have a problem, they send the infantry. Causing mass chaos, hysteria, with war on debauchery. With all the CEOs just throwing coke in the meat room. The main purpose is to sell your own doom. Sweeping all your thoughts underneath the rug with a broom. Some would say it's just another fucking conspiracy. That all these tragedies with bias cause no misery. But to the truth seekers, it's just another slap to the face. Will we ever find justice in such an abhorrent place? It feels like the system can really be such a disgrace. They'll fill your mind with their lies like an overwhelming mace. The evolution to the struggling human race. Filling the void with no hint of saving grace, but filling it with the bodies of the innocent.